The potential of quantum computing seems limitless. It promises lightning-quick financial analysis, shorter commutes, better cancer drugs, amazing new materials, and much more. But to get there, we can't just focus on quantum computing. The best approach? Put science first.
At Los Alamos National Laboratory, today we're conducting research in quantum information science. Our research at Los Alamos seeks to answer fundamental questions about the behavior of subatomic particles and that will allow the building of qubits.
Qubits are the basic processing units of quantum computers. Currently, they don't maintain their quantumness long enough to perform real-world tasks, but we're working on solving that problem. Theoretical research at Los Alamos is using quantum computers as a laboratory to test quantum theory. We're also investigating how to improve quantum algorithms, which are the instructions that tell a computer what to do. New work at Los Alamos is finding ways to develop algorithms that get the most out of today's very limited quantum computers.
Experimental research at Los Alamos is trying to find ways to create controllable quantum states and stable qubits in certain materials so that they retain the quantumness before the calculation is done. This will enable us to perform calculations and get to a real answer. We're performing basic research in science, in physics, in materials, and in algorithms in order to develop a computer that will reach quantum supremacy, where the quantum computer beats a classical computer in real-world tasks.
Broad-based research will spark unexpected insights and new solutions to old challenges. That research will also bring surprising benefits to national economic competitiveness, national security, and everyday life.